Hi family, this is the Luck Mom here. Reverend Chaka is my name. I'm an ex-housemaid of Saudi Arabia, and mostly I create awareness on what happens in the Middle East. Sometimes I do create awareness on human trafficking and modern day slavery. I was once a slave. I experienced the modern day slavery where you are working without resting. You work the whole day. You have no say in somebody's house. I just want to answer this. There's one of us. I think this is Madam. This Madam is from Lebanon. The way she's speaking, I don't understand. But let me read what she's saying. She sounds bitter, but I am praying that she heals fast. Use your words wisely. You work and you are getting paid. No one is forcing anyone to work in Lebanon. What is slave? Don't feel sad. I think I'm going to explain what is slave. According to me, I was once a slave. I was sold for money. I was working for somebody. I had no say in that house. My phone was in the room. I was not supposed to speak anytime I want. So that is slavery. You have no freedom. When you are confined in something, somebody is just giving you directions on what you do. You should not go beyond the limit. You are a slave already. It doesn't matter if you are paid. Who told you slaves are not paid? So money will not cover that title. We need to accept that yes, we have problem. Tumeenda kutafuta kazi, tumeenda kutafuta pesa. There is no way somebody anaweza enda kufanya kazi bila malipo. Apart from you, maybe if you are facing a good life, that is good for you. Good luck and congratulations. There are some people working in Lebanon who have been working without pay. We are seeing, not only in Lebanon, in these Gulf countries, people are doing more than this slavery. They are working without pay. Now, and when I'm sharing this, is like I'm just sharing something that cannot be seen in any TV. This is what happens behind the scenes. So if you feel like this term has just made you feel like it has lowered you from the rank of madam to a slave, I'm very sorry for you. This is my space, and most of the time I just create awareness. At least inafungua watu macho. Kuna mtu mwenye hawezi jua ni nini inaendelea. So maybe mtu anaweza fikiria tu mimi ni kutoka, niende nilipwe pesa nirudi. Kuna possibility watu wanaenda wanakosa kulipwa. Kuna watu wanafanya kazi the whole day without paying. Na si ati unasema ati hakuna mtu anaforce mtu aende kufanya kazi. That's so mean. That is a mean comment from you. Hakuna mtu anaforce, shida ndio zinaforce watu wanaenda kufanya kazi. But it is good to share what they face so that ule mwenye ako na hiyo mpango amwe, am I going there ama niachane nayo, niende ama niachane nayo. For me, I'm just sharing this not with an intention of maybe kuita watu slave. I've been a slave. Watu wenye wananijua, I've been a slave. Mimi nimekuwa slave na beba cartons za maji, ninaekewa 50 cartons, nimeambiwa in 2 hours naenda toa kutoka chini mpaka napeleka kwa flow ya juu kabisa. Mimi what I'm sharing ni kitu yenye nataka watu wa learn. So ukisikia kama hiyo kitu inakukwaza, I'm very sorry for you. But I will not stop and you will not tell me to choose what words to use, because I've been there. I know what is happening. Ingekuwa ni imaginations na imagine, maybe even they always make sense, but this is something that have been there. Iki ni kiatu ambacho nimekivaa mimi mwenyewe, najua kinafinya wapi. So if you feel like money is more important than who you are, then I'm sorry. Because hata kama mtu anakulipa, you work without rest. There is a lady from Lebanon, Esther, alisema yeye ni mgonjwa. Alienda wakaona kidini yake kuna shida, but boss wake anamwambia aendelee kufanya kazi. That is slavery. So she has no say. She has to continue working while sick. So when I'm sharing this information, ukisikia kama inakukwaza, you also go to your space and say, hakuna kufosiwa kuenda Lebanon. Hakuna mtu anaweza ita mtu slave. We have to accept some situations. There's a viral audio of an Arab lady anasema, you Africans, you are our slaves. So we need... Sijui kama ulipata huyo mama yeye ukamuelezea, but I'm just trying to share this. Na si ati kwa kukasirika ama roho mbaya, but I just want to create awareness and make this world a better place for everyone. If you feel like what I'm saying, I make sense, sometimes you can also comment so that tunajua. You put your sense there, tunaelewa. Now that umesema, mtu mwenye analipo huyo sio slave. That is a point you may, according to you, and I respect your opinion. So, watu wajue tu, kama Lebanon, we don't have a Kenyan embassy there. I'll be singing it like every day. Unaweza fanya kazi bila malipo. We have our lads wenye wako jail in Lebanon. Na hakuna mtu atakuja kuwatetea. Wamekaa hapo miaka na mamiaka wako kwa jela. So, hizi story mingi ya kutaka kupaka au mabosses wenu mafuta is okay. Bosses, they are not the same. Kuna wengine wazuri. But when you see we are sharing something, don't feel bad like ni wewe umekuwa attacked. I don't attack anyone mwenye amejituma. I'm just creating awareness because naona watu wanasema like, mom, tell us, tunataka kuenda warabu, nini naendelea? Those they should understand. Like, hautakuwa na say, wewe kazi yako itakuwa ni kuchapa kazi na kunyamaza. You will be controlled. Anybody anakontroliwa, that is a slave. Period. That is to, according to me. So siwezi jua. We have different dictionaries. Unaweza angalia meaning ya slave. But for me, inajua slave kivyangu. So siwezi elewa what you mean. But to see, assume ndio ile kupembeleza watu wambie tu unalipwa. So if you are being paid, you can be misused. Let's be careful. As much as you have used me, you use your words wisely, is okay. I just respect your opinion. But I just want to tell you that Lebanon, these Gulf countries, what you do there is just modern day slavery. Because uwezi kuwa unafanya kazi the whole day without rest, uko limited, you are restricted na vitu zingine, and then you feel like when somebody is sharing that, you feel like it may affect. It should not affect you. If you feel like money is what will cover the title of a slave, then I'm sorry.